Kill cam, bro. He might be the sweatiest person I've ever seen.